Yes, the PlayStation. Playing the game.
I know some of you guys and young ladies, so forth, may say, "Are you too old to be playing that thing?" Some of my friends don't play it at all.
Right.
Some don't play
and
it.
And I disagreed at one time. At one time, I did. I was like, "You, when we turn 40, I was like, when we turn 40, you're not playing that game anymore."
Well, she don't know. I think I'll be playing it.
I know, but see, when you was 40 and they came out with those headphones, I'm going to tell y'all one story. I came home one Saturday from work. I came home, so my husband was sitting on his little stool that he do, that I say it hurt his knees terrible. Sitting on the stool, and he had the headphones on. And he was playing the game. And when I tell you, I think the kid was probably about 14. He was cussing out this little boy. I was like,
yeah,
what we not going to do?
He can get it. Like then, I'm sorry, Dale.
I said, what we not going to do is be sitting on this game cussing no kids out.
Yeah, that little boy took
because
me. That little boy took me that.
I was like, what we not going to do? We not doing this. We not cussing out kids on this
game at 40. Terrible. They talk to you like you crazy on that game. I told him, I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna get your parents. I'm gonna spank you up on your parents. The little boy called me all kind of names.
He called me all kind of names. But I'm saying, but now I feel a different way about it. Right. And now that we're 51, I feel a different way about the PlayStation, playing the game or whatever. I let him play the game whenever he wants. I know, but I'll let you play whenever you want.
I was going to play every time, though. I had to go get it.
But then you got to think about it, though, because, one, your man is in the house.
Right. Number one.
He in the house. If he playing that game, he in the house.
I recall one time. I can remember. Somebody told you, I'm going to take on something. He's like, my man at home.
He playing a game.
Games and used to be in the game room was the Mr. Duke. Me and Tutu used to play Mr. Duke. Yeah. Actually, I got the machine in the basement. I got it from Tutu.
You got Mr. Duke down there.
Got Mr. Duke in the basement.
Yeah. So, I mean, we had our little games and stuff back then. You know, but I don't mind you playing the game. You play the game as much as you want.
Yeah,
as soon as I come in, you try to turn it off. Be like,
no,
honey, I'm almost finished. I'm in the third quarter. I'll be like, I don't care. Too much. cussing you out for the stress away, to get the stress away. He playing his little game. Let him play his game. It costs enough. Let him play it. Sure.
Yeah, I got a good friend of mine. Shout out to Dirk Mitchell. Shout out to my big brother, Dirk Mitchell.
Yeah.
And he sent me some inspirational and spiritual stuff every morning, I told you. Right? Oh. He texts me every day around 10 o'clock when I die. Mm-hmm. He sends me something spiritual. And hey, brother, how you doing? And, oh, man, good guy. Mm-hmm. Shout out to you, Dirk Mitchell. And I think Dirk is about, maybe 66.
Let them play the game. You could be beside them playing the game. Let them play. Be their biggest cheerleader. I'll be titty butt, titty butt, titty butt.